Military order.
I love you all.
is. It's coming to a close, all the dishonor is run rampant. It's coming to a close, coming to a close.
Remember, it was King Henry VIII who set up the trust system a long, long time ago. Because he had no sons and he only had daughters. He wanted to ensure that his daughters would be able to inherit. Also, he wanted fairness and equity for all the people. So the queen came up with an idea. She said, why don't I start handing out a bunch of money to all the people? So she did, way back a long time ago. But she noticed that all the people were just spending all their money on alcohol, beer, and cigarettes, and partying, and drinking, and sex, and drugging, and all that. And they were not using the money to educate themselves, to better themselves. So instead of turning the whole world into a drunk party, the queen said, we need to come up with another system of distributing the money out to all the people. And then that's when they came up with this thing called the trust. So you have to educate yourself to how to learn how to get the trust, to get your share of your resources of the earth. In the meantime, people like me are here to try to make things easier for you all. Everybody in the Justice Department and the heads of the United States are all for you. But it's the third party interlopers who are making it hard for you to get your justice. So that you can sit at the top of the federal level like we all do. International. Kings. And my mission is to bring it to you all right here where you're at. And yes, I am at the federal level. Underground, undercover, we just jack in the box, right on up. Because of the mind shift, the jack in the box had to pop. All you have to do is go to the internet. All you have to do is go to YouTube. All you have to do is go to YouTube. All you have to do is do a search. Search it out. Put in the search engine. Put in the search engine. Put in the search engine. Solutions in commerce. Solutions in commerce. Search engine solutions in commerce. Thank you. CID. It's the Criminal Investigation Department of the IRS. The IRS is just another name for the Treasury. The Treasury is where all the money of the earth comes from. CID carries guns on their sides. Therefore, they are the international military enforcement for any bank that dishonors your backing of the birth certificate application bond unlimited credit. Start with the motion. CID, Criminal Investigation Department of the Treasury, of the IRS, is the international military that is awaiting your orders. They are awaiting your orders as the king of your body. It needs resources from Mother Nature that are stored at the retail supermarkets. It's the Criminal Investigation Department, CID. They carry the guns. They are your international military friends. And they're waiting for you to call them and give them an order to handle the pirate bankers. Now remember, there's still some good bankers out there. Not all bankers will dishonor you, but the ones that dishonor you are called pirates, and they need a big gun to enforce their rehabilitation. You understand that? Yes. The bankers are afraid of the big gun that was placed into the United States' hands to rule the earth with a strong arm that brought us out from the jungles of the kill or kill be world into the safeties of these prison system cities that put us under rules to teach us how to be peaceful so we can move on to the next shift called the Mayan shift of universal law. But you gotta put in your claim. Start it however you want, man. Just start it up. Do whatever you can. Give them a call. Contact them through letters. Do whatever it takes. Because the military order has just been given by me. And they're on their way. So pick up your bed and walk. in the name of Jesus. That's just another name for your claim on the share of the birth certificate application bond. Be healed. Be whole. Behold. Stake your claim. Now is the time. While it's fresh.
International military.
They're just waiting for you to give them an order, man.
They can't do nothing unless you tell them to do something. We as a people have to rise up together and give the order. Don't you know that? We are the backing of all credit on this earth.
We are the backing of all enforcement of the strong arm of the law. When we come together in unity, the international military moves on our behalf. Now is the time.
Thank you.
Yes, the IRS plays two roles. They can be your worst nightmare, or they will be your best friend. That's called duality. When you have understanding, you know that the IRS is there to help you get your liberty. But if you don't have understanding, you see the IRS as your enemy. And if you see the IRS as your enemy, how can they help you when they are actually your friend? The most fearful thing you've ever feared on earth has been the IRS. But your worst fears were actually your best friend. That's what you call lack of understanding. But understanding is now here.
Yeah.